Hi, I'm Erica Courtney, and I'd like to say karibu to our Tanzanite experience in Tanzania. In Swahili, karibu means welcome. And I have to say, we heard that everywhere we went from everyone. They were wonderful and polite and excited to see us everywhere we went. So I hope you enjoy.
Going in the mine was one of the most amazing experiences I've ever had. We didn't really know what to expect when we got there. We met with the geologist first, and he told us that we'd be going almost 300 meters into the mine, which was very scary because I'm very claustrophobic and so is Erica. But we did it. They put us in full miner gear, outfits, helmets with lights and a 14-pound battery pack on our head, gum boots, the whole deal, and we kind of just went with it, and I'm glad that we did because it was such an amazing experience. We first went to what was called the main shaft, and we went in this little metal box, which I like to call a death box. It looks like the ride Free Fall at Magic Mountain, and you get in and you can't see anything, and you go down this very narrow tunnel. You know, I kind of lost all sense of space and time, so it could have been 50 meters down, 100 meters down. But at any rate, from there, we got out and we had to hike and rappel down the rest of the mine to where they had found Tanzanite earlier that day. And it was so exciting because the mine is a graphite mine, so it's all charcoal gray and sparkly. And then in the walls is pyrite, which is fool's gold. So it was charcoal sparkly and then gold sparkly. It was really beautiful. And there wasn't any point where we couldn't stand up, but still it was very hot, loud, scary, and doing it was one of the biggest accomplishments that I've ever done.
So I just mentioned drilling and exploration. What we do is we drill vertical holes to try and intersect the ore body that's dipping. Mm-hmm. And that sort of proves where the ore body is, because one of the major problems with tanzanite exploration is it's not like gold or sort of other metalliferous deposits in that geochemically we can't get a chemical analysis of the rock that will say you're going to get X number of 100 carats. There's nothing like that for tanzanite, whereas with gold you can say, oh, you're going to get 2 grams per ton, and then the miners can go away and calculate how many tons and whatever. So we can't do that, and that's why we're actually operating on what's called an inferred resource, which means basically we have very little geological understanding. And where you'll be going today will be approximately 300 metres, 250, 300 metres.
Oh, it's the ground.
Yeah.
Well, I'm scared to get there.
Yeah, I mean, there's all kinds of dangers on the ground. Absolutely terrible there.
Not really.
No, I'm just kidding.
You think she's being funny until you have to claw Erica off of the wall because she's petrified.
Well, and so are you.
I know.